So this is another short video. So this is part two and part three series. I don't know. We might be able to wrap it up in this one. Damn it though. But we need to get this other wound. We got the Kyoko driving. He's driving the should have told him to go. Oh, you told him to go. I done effed up. Oh well. Okay, so get him. Oh, he arrived. Sorry. Get him. Yeah, I just his pole. I'm okay though. I'm happy. Oh no. You need to watch it. I done effed up. I don't know. These gravel worms sucked. They did not do the job. So what we will have to do is come around here if possible. Oh, that was risky. I hope you don't bomb out here, which you know. I know that you won't. Okay. Here's where we get to. Here's where we kill him up here. Oh, I do not like the way he fought there. I don't think anybody's really going to be killing on these backgrounds. I don't know why they got that. Not helpful. But this trick. Yeah, you just want to stand over there real quick. You want to grab the papers. They should be lying between the two seats by I get this truck. And the position will be on them. You do that one. Okay, we'll back this up here. Yeah, my. He's grabbing the paper. I'm gonna back up here. I won't need a wound here. Yeah, that pup there was gonna clean bomb, but that's it, so it's a wound block for now. Okay, so